Even with the national economy sluggish, plastic surgery is booming. And with so much work being done, can you haggle over the price with your doctor? New here at 5, KCRA3's Walt Gray finds out if some cosmetic procedures are negotiable.
Americans are still paying when it comes to getting surgery to look better or younger. Last year, plastic surgeries were up 5% from 2010 in a down economy.
So we've talked about the fact that you were worried about.
Dr. Richard Clark has been a plastic surgeon for 28 years. With so much competition for business, is it possible to negotiate a lower rate?
If it appears that the costs of having both of those upper and lower eyes done is just a little past their limit, I may very well do the upper lids for free. And I may, if we traditionally reduce the lower lids to half price when it's done with a facelift, I may reduce it to a third.
According to the American Society of Plastic Surgeons, breast enhancement remains the top surgical procedure. More men are getting work done, mostly breast reductions, nose jobs, and eyelid lifts. So, can you get a better deal if you do several procedures at the same time, sort of like bundling?
Putting procedures together is quite a savings. And so I would say with a forehead lift and a facelift, you're practically getting the forehead lift for a fourth of what we normally charge.
Let me take a look at the side and see.
Increased competition to plastic surgeons like Dr. Clark is coming from heavily advertised national body contouring centers like Sonobello. No matter whom you choose for your surgery, get several opinions and quotes. Make sure you're safely getting what you pay for on your way to the new you. Walt Gray, KCRA3 reports.
Walt says it also doesn't hurt to contact your insurance company just to see if they will help pay for some or all of your procedure based on improving your health. He said especially that can be true in the case of breast reductions, which could help alleviate back problems down the road.